Hi, Revenue Canada, how can I help you?
Oh, bello, how's it hanging? Listen, bro, me, I haven't gotten, like, my $2,000 yet.
Okay. Did you fill out the application online?
Online? You mean, like, on the interwebs?
Yes, as in the website?
Nah, bro, me, I don't put my information online, bro. It's dangerous. My friend, his own uncle, tried to scam him, bro.
Wow, that really sucks. But listen, I can actually get you signed up for the money here. I'll just have to ask you a couple of questions.
Yeah, bro. You got the questions, me, I got the answers. Me, I answer the questions, and you question the answers, bro. That's it.
Yeah. Okay, are you a Canadian citizen?
Better. Me, I was birthed and raised in Canada, bro. Me, I'm more Canadian than I'm also Canadian straight out of the freeze, bro.
Okay. All right. And what was your declared income for the 2018 income tax year?
Bah, bello, listen, bro. If I memory it correctly, bro, it was about like $300, bro.
Okay, hold on. Is that $300 a week?
Me, bro. $300 a week, bro. Who do you think you're talking to over here? Elon Musk, man. No, bro. It was like 300, like...
Cumulatively, bro. Cumulatively, what is it? Oh, okay, you know what? Just listen. The $300, did you receive it bi-weekly, monthly? Like, what's the frequency here?
Well, me, I made $300
for the year, bro. But, like, I don't have it anymore. I spent it.
Okay, you made $300 for the whole year.
If I may ask, what exactly do you do, sir?
Yeah, like, I'm an entrepreneurial, you know? Like, I do business.
Okay, and the $300 was revenue that you declared for your business?
No, bro, the $300 was, like, from my birthday.
Okay, so what you're basically telling me is that your business didn't make any money.
Not really, bro. Like, my business is more of like a pre-startup, you know?
Alright, I mean, technically, you're not eligible, but because I'm having a good day, I'm just gonna sign you up for this anyway, alright?
Perfect, better.
Like, yeah, I'm most appreciative of you, bro. But listen, can I ask you for, like, a favor? Can we, like, not do directed deposit, bro? And just, like, scaff it to me cash? Thing is, like, me, I don't want the government knowing I made the money, I have to pay, like, taxes after, you understand, bro?
Okay, sir, you are aware that it is the government that is giving you this $2,000, right?
Hold on a spack second there, bro. Bro, is this a scam?
What?
No, you called us. You're on the phone with Revenue Canada.
Yeah, I understand. But, like, why would the government just be giving me cash like that, bro?
Okay, you know what? It's fine. Just forget it. All right, forget it.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Forget it.
Bro, that was, like, fishier than a fillet of salmon, bro.